like the absence
nature.
Of the effort.
Like nature is the truest
yeah.
form of art.
Yeah, I feel like
it's
that's
just,
what
we didn't create it.
We were at the store. And I heard, I want to break free. And I was like, that sounds just like Freddie Mercury. And I was like, remember we listened to that song, right? He was like, what song? No, what? And we didn't actually listen to the song, but the voice was so familiar. And the phrase, I want to break free, was on it. So yeah, anyway, we're checking out I Want to Break Free by Queen today. Let's get into it.
So far,
so I feel like this is probably like about him being gay and like not being able to like socially to come out and live his life the way he wants to. Yeah, like that's my guess. Like it's probably like a song from the core about, but it's just weird because it's like, well, he's already famous in Queen and he's making this music video, so maybe it's like he was out but he was doing the song for other people.
Maybe, like, know? Maybe singing from a past perspective.
Yeah, probably.
Right? Because I mean, he's cross-dressing in the video.
Right. And it's like, yeah. So I'm guessing it's like a song for others that feel like he used to feel or something.
Or
like
is he saying he's in love and it's kind of a trap and he wants to break free from it?
Oh.
I don't know. We're not that far into the song. But
yeah, that's interesting.
He's saying he's in love. He knows his time is for real. I don't know. I've been trying to keep a straight face during this whole thing. This is intense. What in the world are they doing?
They're just, I feel like it's artistic. It's just like all kinds of like art. Like this is probably something that Queen and the members just thought of in their head and was just like, you know, let's dress like a cow and eat grapes on top of a pyramid of people. And it's probably
it's just very intimate.
Yeah. I feel like it's just like super, super artsy. You know what I mean? Super
definitely
artistic. Like
Freddie I never Mercury understood how being naked equals art. That I never understood.
Well,
you know what I mean? Like,
you
get into the very artsy things, you get into, like, body
nudity.
Pain and nude paintings and all this kind of stuff. I'm like,
it's always been like that though, right?
How is it not art to be dressed as well?
The old paintings.
Well, if anything, clothes are more artful because someone had to create it out of their imagination, create the clothes. Being naked, like you just are. What is so artistic about that? It's more artful to have a design on a shirt or have something that someone else designed. You know what I mean? I don't get how naked is art. Naked is natural.
Okay, I got a theory on this.
What?
Basically, it's like the raw human form. It's like basically no inhibitions. Like you're not sort of like making yourself up. You're just exposing yourself for all the world to see.
So it's anti-art.
So, I mean, basically, like, you know what I mean?
Art would take some kind of effort, and being naked is like no effort.
The truest art is effortless.
I mean, they have body paint, or some kind of spandex or something. So, I mean, I get it. It seems like the more artful you get, the more nude it gets.
I feel like if you look up really close at like flowers and stuff, like the design is just incredible. Like I feel like the truest art is like absolute, like the absence
nature.
Of the effort. Like
nature is the truest form of art.
Yeah, I feel like
it's just we didn't create it.
Exactly. Yep. Oh, wow. I was wondering what that was. Oh, okay. But life still goes on. I can't get used to living without you by my side. I don't want to live alone. Hey, God knows. Got to make it on my own. So baby, can't you see? I've got to break free. I've got to break free. I like that imagery towards the end.
Why is that?
Because like they had each band member, right? And a crowd of people with like flashlights on their head. But all those people were like carbon copies of the person next to them, right? And then you had the individual that was sitting there like, oh, I want to break free, you know? And I feel like the symbolism there was like everybody feels so like they have so much to offer and they're so unique. But they're like a cog in the wheel and they're just kind of amongst everyone else. You know what I mean? And it's sort of like that feeling of being sort of drowning, you know what I mean? Be surrounded.
You think that's why everyone's dressed the same throughout most of the video?
I think so. And I think it like represented how like every single person feels like this, but is sort of grouped like one of the masses. You know?
Yeah.
That wanting to break free. I feel like you could apply that to many areas of life, you know?
I mean, I think Freddie Mercury definitely broke free.
Yeah, definitely.
There is nothing remotely normal about that dude.
Right.
Like he is living his own life, doing his own thing. It doesn't seem like he was trying to fit into the mold. But maybe at one point in his life he was, and like you're saying, it's a song about how he felt in the past and he's making it for people.
Yeah.
But it definitely seemed like he was a trailblazer, doing his own thing.
But I also feel like partly, like part of that life, like part of like how he lived was being like constantly feeling like you can't
probably
be fully accepted for who you are. Yeah.
Right, right.
Yeah, like that feeling of like, mm-hmm. So even though he broke free, he probably still felt like he wanted to break even.
That's from our perspective. We think he broke free. Maybe he didn't.
Probably not. I feel like that's like a common sort of, you know.
We're just like, oh, look at how great his life is. He's so unique. Makes all this amazing music and there's music styles that don't even exist. And it's like, oh, he clearly broke free, but maybe he didn't from his perspective.
Like he's probably like always felt like an outsider.
Right. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Yeah, my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.